A former San Fernando Valley-based politician and environmental activist has passed away. Cindy Montañez was the youngest person to be elected to the San Fernando City Council in 1999 when she was 25. She was also the youngest woman elected to the California State Legislature at 28. 2 years later, she chaired the powerful Assembly Rules Committee. She became the CEO of the environmental advocacy group Tree People in 2016. Montañez died yesterday. She was only 50 years old.